If you want to change controls and key bindings on Fall Guys, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to change key bindings and controls on Fall Guys. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech solutions. Changing the controls and key bindings on Fall Guys is pretty simple, and here I have shown how you will be able to do it for consoles and PC. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is open Fall Guys. Click on the settings icon and select the keyboard or wireless controller option. Now simply select the key bind you want to change and press the key you want to bind it with. The key will be bonded to the setting. You can also reset the controls to default by selecting the reset option. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.